So why do we do water baptism? Well, let me tell you a story. So boy meets this beautiful girl, and he's enamored by her. He makes sure he is in the places that she will be, and he hangs on her every word. But he never actually works up the courage to ask her out. He thinks he's in love, but if there is no action, then he's never moved beyond actually just the infatuation phase. So here's the thing. It isn't a lack of interest on the part of the boy. It isn't the absence of fascination. It isn't the absence of dreams or hopes of what could actually be. He simply did not act. So instead, boy settles and lives a life that's marked by mediocrity. And he is sometimes even haunted by the memories of lost dreams and missed opportunities. So Jesus knew the discouraging power of inspiration without action. Spirituality grows stale when it's confined to just hearing. It actually gets stagnant when it's not moved into action. So Jesus laid down a simple step for those who wanted to move from listening to living, from fascination to following. He called his followers to be baptized in water. Now, it's important to note, it's not the act of baptism which saves us from our sins. When Jesus Christ was crucified, buried, and raised from the dead, he paid the price for our sins, and it is accepting his gift of salvation, which is what actually saves us. But when we are baptized, we publicly declare that we have been united with Christ in both his death and his resurrection. So if you're interested in taking this step of faith, we want you to know a couple of things. First, we would love to celebrate that decision with you, and we believe that heaven will celebrate as well. But second, there is a simple process for how water baptism works at our church, and we want to share that process with you. So if you would just click the link on our church's baptism webpage to find out more about how this process works so that you can go public with your faith, we would love to do that with you because we can't wait for your future in Christ. So, if you've got questions, feel free to reach out because we can't wait for what's ahead for you. And I would just invite you, check out the How video now. Thank you so much.